स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे लेट अस डिस्कस अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड ब्लेजिंग टॉपिक इंटाइटल्ड द एलिंग प्लैनेट द ग्रीन मूवमेंट्स रोल फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक हॉर्नबिल। इट इज नानी पालकीवालास आर्टिकल ऑन द डिक्लाइनिंग हेल्थ ऑफ द अर्थ। द राइटर नानी पालकीवाला वॉज बॉर्न इन 1920 इन बॉम्बे टू ब्लू कॉलर middle class Parsi parents. His family name derives from the profession of his forefathers, a common practice among Parsis, who had been manufacturers of palkis. He was educated at Master's Tutorial High School and later at St. Xavier's College, both in Bombay. He was a dedicated scholar and excelled even though he was hampered by a bad stammer. At college, he earned a master's degree in English literature. He overcame his speech impediment. Upon graduating, Palkiwala applied for a position as a lecturer at Bombay University, but was not awarded the post. Soon found himself trying to obtain admission to institutions of higher learning to further his academic career. It being late in the term, most courses were closed and he enrolled at Government Law College, Bombay, where he discovered that he had a gift for unraveling the intricacies of jurisprudence. This chapter, The Ailing Planet, is based upon degrading position of Mother Earth. The present scenario of India is highly deplorable as a report of Parliament's Estimates Committee highlights near catastrophic depletion of India's forests at the rate of 3.7 million acres a year. The article, The Ailing Planet, The Green Movement's Role, was written by Nani Palkhiwala and published in The Indian Express on 24th November 1994. The article raised vital issues regarding the degrading environment of the planet and immediate need to promote sustainable development, which have become the burning issues of the day. However, despite conscientious efforts of environmentalists and the rapid awareness towards green movement, the success story of depleting the earth is bleak. The planet is heading towards catastrophic depletion. There is immediate need to promote sustainable development as popularized in 1987 by World Commission on Environment and Development. Now the summary of the lesson. The Green Movement started nearly 25 years ago. The world's first nationwide Green Party was founded in New Zealand. It is noticed that there is a revolutionary shift in human perceptions. Their outlook has undergone a sea change. There is a shift from the mechanistic view to a holistic and ecological view. There is a growing worldwide consciousness that the earth itself is a living organism. It has its own needs and processes which need to be respected and preserved. The writer compares the earth with a patient in declining health, but he also says that the earthlings have begun to realize their ethical obligations to be good stewards of the planet and responsible trustees of the legacy to posterity. The concept of sustainable development was popularized in 1987 by the World Commission on Environment and Development. people have become aware of the irresponsible deeds of the fellow human beings. They have realized that the man is the world's most dangerous animal in the world. Scientists have cataloged about 1.4 million living species with which mankind shares the earth. About 3 to 100 million other living species still stay unnamed in ignominious darkness. The Brand Commissions, the first international commission to deal with the question of ecology, raised the question, are we to leave our successors a scorched planet of advancing deserts, impoverished landscapes and ailing environment? Mr. Lester R. Brown says that the Earth's principal biological systems are four. For example, fisheries, forests, grasslands, and croplands. They are the foundations of the global economical systems. The writer says that human claims on these systems are reaching on unsustainable level. Overfishing and deforestation are common every day. It has been well said that forests precede mankind and deserts follow. It has been observed that India is a nation where laws are never respected nor enforced. The record says that India is losing its forests at the rate of 3.7 million acres a year. A three-year study using satellites or aerial photography conducted by the United Nations warns that the environment has deteriorated so badly that it is critical in many of the 88 countries investigated. There can be no doubt that the growth of world population is one of the strongest factors distorting the future of human society. It is estimated that every 4 days the world population increases by 1 million. Thus, development is the best contraceptive. The writer has emphasized the point that the rich get richer and the poor beget children, which condemns them to remain poor. The population of India is estimated to be 920 million. No one familiar with the conditions in India would doubt that the hope of the people would die in their hungry hutments unless population control is given topmost priority. The modern man really ruminates over the environmental conditions. He not only thinks of his survival but also of the planet. The responsible behavior of industrialists would bring radical changes in the environment. Margaret Thatcher says, no generation has a freehold on this earth. All we have is a life tendency with a full repairing lease. Now, the message of the article. The future of humanity will depend on how we steward the resources of land, of soil, of water and seeds, and pass them on to future generations. Now let us know the meaning of the difficult words. That is glossary. Entire means complete. Founded means set up. View means attitude. Reveal means show. Obligation means duties. Development means progress. Foundation means base. Virtually means practically. Impaired means harmed. Procured means gate. Destruction means ruin. Fivefold means five times. Protect means save. Instance means example. Flourish means prosper. Depletion means reduction. Statistics means counting. Demise means death. Era means age. Decisively means decidedly. Endeavor means try. Vary means different. Dealt with means took up. Scorched means burnt. Rapidly means fast.